men! Grab the ram! Bring down the Wicker Man!
Sometimes a man must look past what he thinks he sees. Well done, Marius.
Soldiers! Soldiers! Well, don't just stand there, you useless sows! Get me out of here! Get me out of here now!
Suppose that would be our glorious leader, General Commodus.
Yes, the Emperor's son.
Get me out of here, you stupid fool! I command you!
Your victory, your honors, Centurion.
At once, sir.
Come on, come on, you fucking idiot!
Give me your cape!
Give me your cape!
We marched to York. Commodus was safe, and Oswald ready to accept peace. I pray to the gods that an end to this horrific bloodshed was within our grasp, that I could finally return with my men to Rome. I began to realize that Commander Vitalian had every reason to question the wisdom of this campaign. How many soldiers had given their lives to achieve this so-called victory? For me, I had spilled all the blood I could handle.
Governor, I bring before you Oswald, King of the Britons. He has renounced this rebellion. He will submit to the rule of Rome, and henceforth, he will only fight to secure peace between our two great peoples.
Highness Commodus, all we ask is that my people are treated with fairness. Treated as equals. So that all may live in peace.
So that we all may live in peace. The peace treaty from Rome.
The Emperor's will! The Emperor's peace!
All he needs is the King's mark on that scroll, and then we can all leave this godforsaken island.
Your Emperor, my father, he is indeed wise and fair.
The Emperor's seal. It is a direct extension of his will and the power of Rome.
Rise.
face me.
King Oswald, here is your peace.
How dare you?
Barbarians didn't kill my father. The Emperor did. Save Rome from them.
Now! Kneel, you dogs!
What are you waiting for? I said kneel!
This is not the time, Boudicca.
Whatever you can. I'll meet you down at the courthouse. Now go!
Soldiers! A great battle awaits us! They are coming for us to take everything we have, everything we love! They are determined to take it all from us! Let them come! Lower the elevation. Hit their towers and soldiers. south gate has fallen. The city will be overwhelmed. Get these people to the boats.
Yes, sir.
I need to get to the docks. Is there another way?
Yes, sir. You can cut through the slums there.